So many of us spend so much time in our heads. I say, leave the static of the head for the ecstatic of the heart.